tutorial, I'm going to show you how to save a Word document as a PDF file. Click on save, click on save as button, then say click on this arrow which is save as type, and then choose PDF, then write your name here like PDF file and click on save. So as you can see that now we have a PDF file here. Just open it and you will notice that we have successfully saved the same document as a PDF file. Thanks for watching this video.